Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa bagaba komusta salam shinchao dajja hao yoseo lao wadidu kona krap good antak diven and hola. Yeah, finally global version coming soon. They just post from their official Facebook page. It's going to release at December 11. And yep, up here language that's going to support France, does Spain, Russia, Thai, Indonesia, and yep, and Chinese. Okay, before global release, I just post some suggest to their official Facebook page. First one, about Compact Plus or other Plus pack, is going to cost $5, and yep, they can sell in market 1.5 million for best. It's going to cost $10, and yep, they can sell only 2 million. That means if you going to sell best, you will lose 1 million, and yep, no one will sell bad for sure. If pay to win player or player who want to get a lot saver, they will sell Combat Plus or Camp Plus or Blacksmith Plus only to make more silver. That's why I suggest them to increase bet price to 3 million, normal 2 million, right? Okay, here is clear. Okay, next one, I gonna love to suggest to add bet. Just can buy with backpool. We don't ask a lot, just add one bet per week or 3 bet per month. And yep, bet that buy with backpool cannot sell in market, okay, to make economy stone. Next one, a lot of players will have problem about inventory LT weight or inventory slot for sure. As you hit high level, you will get a lot item, and yep, you will not have enough slot to farm like 3 hours. It's going to full before that. That's why we just add a little bit to add more inventory weight and slot. From main quest, or you can buy with backpool, just add more current way low. Even you don't want to change all of them to backpool, yep, just add a little bit more, or maybe two or three more like that for LT and for post inventory. Last one, would love to see we can buy accessory with silver in add on accessory with low chance to show with silver. Okay, this one like jackpot. I knew it. This system already have in other server with high chance for global server. If they want to have a little bit hard to farm accessory, okay, this will be cool. Add accessory with low chance, that can show with silver. Normally we can farm from more boss. And last one, I don't want to add here. Yep, a lot feedback will come for sure. Normally, I don't love to see or release rag equipment from Shagadu. If someone get rag equipment from Shagadu, yep, they will get 1 billion or auto rate or auto OP for sure. That's not good. I gonna love to get from War Boss only. If can get from Shagadu, a lot of players are going to reload for sure if they going to lead in global, because some players already knew about how they can risk from high grade equipment like orange or red. Yep, normally at least some players will reload for gold equipment for sure. Okay, good luck, have fun guys. Just want to suggest if you want this subject, don't forget to like here. And yep, global server coming this December 11. If you love the game, yep, everyone love game that they play, we just want this game to stay with us longer. Don't want them to die at like 1 year, 2 year release, and a lot player quick. I don't want to happen like that. Okay, just want to help them to make a game healthy or something like that. Okay, bye.